Hello friends, welcome to ICU Nurse YouTube channel. Which hormone stimulates the gallbladder to contract and release stored bile into the intestine? A. Cholecystokinin. B. Human chorionic gonadotropin. C. Monosaccharides. D. Thyroid stimulating hormone. And the correct answer is A. Cholecystokinin. The upper esophageal sphincter opens only during the process of A. Inhaling. B. Exhaling. C. Speaking. D. Swallowing. And the correct answer is D. Swallowing. The upper esophageal sphincter opens only during the process of swallowing to permit food to pass into the esophagus. At the inferior end of the esophagus, the lower esophageal sphincter opens for the purpose of permitting food to pass from the esophagus into the stomach. Steatorrhea is the presence of increased fat in feces. Which organ is least likely to be the cause of a patient's steatorrhea? A. Pancreas. B. Stomach. C. Small intestine. D. Liver. And the correct answer is B. Stomach. The stomach plays the lead role in fat digestion and absorption and would be the least likely to cause steatorrhea. Which of the following would most likely be found in the esophagus of a patient suffering from gastroesophageal reflux disease? A. Trypsin. B. Chymotrypsin. C. Pepsin. D. Carboxypeptidase. And the correct answer is C. Pepsin. The crucial role in the pathogenesis of gastroesophageal reflux disease is played by contact with the esophageal mucosa of refluxate, which can be composed of acid, pepsin, bile, and duodenal contents. The long tube that carries food from the mouth to the stomach is A. Trachea. B. Bronchus. C. Esophagus. D. Urethra. And the correct answer is C. Esophagus. Which of the following is secreted by von Ebner's glands? A. Lingual lipase. B. Hydrochloric acid. C. Bile juice. D. Growth hormone. And the correct answer is A. Lingual lipase. Von Ebner's glands are glands found in a trough circling the circumvallate papillae on the dorsal surface of the tongue near the terminal sulcus. They secrete a purely serous fluid that begins lipid hydrolysis. They also facilitate the perception of taste through secretion of digestive enzymes and proteins. Which main organ in the digestive system is one of the detoxification organ of the body? A. Pancreas. B. Gallbladder. C. Stomach. D. Liver. And the correct answer is D. Liver. Basically, detoxification means cleansing the blood. This is done by removing impurities from the blood in the liver, where toxins are processed for elimination. The body also eliminates toxins through the kidneys, intestines, lungs, lymphatic system, and skin. The most common site of involvement of the gastrointestinal tuberculosis is A. Duodenum, B. Colon, C. Ileocecal region, D. Jejunum. And the correct answer is C. Ileocecal region. The most common site of gastrointestinal tuberculosis is ileocecal location, followed by jejunum and colon. The esophagus, stomach, and duodenum are rarely involved. Twisting of the bowel is termed as A. Obstruction, B. Hernia, C. Volvulus, D. Adhesion. And the correct answer is C. Volvulus. A volvulus is when a loop of intestine twists around itself and the mesentery that supports it, resulting in a bowel obstruction. Symptoms include abdominal pain, abdominal bloating, vomiting, constipation, and bloody stool. A positive Rowsing's sign is indicative of which disease? A. Gastritis, B. Stomatitis, C. Appendicitis, D. Parotitis. And the correct answer is C. Appendicitis. Rowsing's sign is a sign of appendicitis. If palpation of the left lower quadrant of a person's abdomen increases the pain felt in the right lower quadrant, the patient is said to have a positive Rowsing's sign and may have appendicitis. Which of the following sign is indicative of a severe attack of acute pancreatitis? A. Babinski sign, B. Gray Turner sign, C. Chadwick sign, D. Hager's sign. And the correct answer is B. Gray Turner sign. The underlying cause of Gray Turner's sign is generally thought to be abdominal hemorrhage, the main source of which is commonly accepted as the pancreas. The cause of this bleeding is severe inflammation due to infection, injury, or disease. Inflammation of the lining of the stomach is termed as A. Gastritis, B. Stomatitis, C. Sinusitis, D. Salpingitis. And the correct answer is A. Gastritis. Which is the most common cause of small intestine obstruction? A. Trauma, B. Malignant tumors, C. Adhesions from previous abdominal surgery, D. Volvulus. And the correct answer is C. Adhesions from previous abdominal surgery. A nurse is reviewing the record of a patient with Crohn's disease. Which stool characteristic should the nurse expect to note documented in the patient's hospital record? A. Chronic constipation, B. Diarrhea, C. Constipation alternating with diarrhea, D. Both A and C. And the correct answer is B. Diarrhea. A patient has undergone esophagogastroduodenoscopy recently. Which nursing action has high priority during preparation of care plan?
A. Monitoring complaints of heartburn. B. Monitoring the temperature. C. Assessing for the return of the gag reflex. D. Giving sips of water. And the correct answer is C. Assessing for the return of the gag reflex. The initial diagnosis of acute pancreatitis is confirmed if the patient's blood work shows a significant elevation in which of the following serum values? A. Sodium or potassium. B. Trypsin. C. Blood glucose. D. Amylase or lipase. And the correct answer is D. Amylase or lipase. Saliva contains which enzyme? A. Pepsin. B. Ptyalin. C. Lipase. D. Gastrin. And the correct answer is B. Ptyalin. Saliva contains the enzyme amylase, also called ptyalin, which is capable of breaking down starch into simpler sugars such as maltose and dextrin that can be further broken down in the small intestine. About 30% of starch digestion takes place in the mouth cavity. Which of the following protects the inner lining of the stomach from the action of the hydrochloric acid under normal conditions? A. Gallbladder. B. Saliva. C. Mucus. D. Thyroid stimulating hormone. And the correct answer is C. Mucus. The potent hydrochloric acid kills bacteria, protecting your body from harmful microbes which can enter your body in food. Your stomach protects itself from being digested by its own enzymes or burnt by the corrosive hydrochloric acid by secreting sticky, neutralizing mucus that clings to the stomach walls. The scientific study of the structure and diseases of teeth is called A. Odontology. B. Anthropology. C. Archaeology. D. Ecology. And the correct answer is A. Odontology. The bile produced by liver is stored in A. Liver. B. Spleen. C. Gallbladder. D. Kidneys. And the correct answer is